Okay, hold on. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Right now, we are on episode 2 of the Road to 1,000 Pound Deadlift series. So in the last video, I said I was filming in 4K. It is actually in 4K now. The last time it wasn't, it was in like, I think full HD 1080, which is still really good nonetheless, but it wasn't 4K, so this should be really, really crispy right now. But yeah, today's gonna be a great day. We're gonna be switching up a lot of stuff on deadlifts that I have not done before, so that's going to be really exciting to show you guys that. But I have a hoodie on right now because I need to get in the shower, I need to get ready, my hair's all messed up, so. But yeah, I also need to get a high carb meal in, so I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna show you guys what I've been eating recently for like higher carbs. Trista just got back from work. I had to actually pick her up because her stomach was hurting like really, really bad, so I had to pick her up. So I have a huge event coming up with Hard Body. I'm not going to tell you guys exactly what it is because it's supposed to be a little bit of a surprise, but I'm basically going to be doing a Hard Body event. That's all I can pretty much say. And I have to prep for that. So I'm going to be doing really, really heavy deadlifts. I'm going to be training super, super hard for a really heavy lift down there. And then we're also going to Alpha Land very soon. We're going down to Houston in about a month and a half. So that's extremely exciting. I thought I'd have to like save it and like not tell you guys, but I'm actually really, really excited. So I wanted to tell you guys early. But yeah, so that's what's going on. I'm going to show you guys my food here in a little bit. But first I need a shower. So, all right, boys, so I'm out of the shower. I'm all ready. I'm gonna show you guys my food now. I've got to hurry like always because Jacob's waiting for me and it's gonna take a little bit of time to get there, but I need to make a high carb meal, so I'm gonna show you guys that real fast. Also, one more thing is I am still cutting. I'm doing like a little bit of a recomp type of thing. So until my deadlift strength can go up, I want to recomp my body to appropriate body fat so I don't have to like... So basically, while I'm lifting the 1,000 pounds, I don't look like a fat ass. That's basically the goal. Yeah, we got the DMX shirt on, which is absolutely fire. This is actually Trista's, so this is not mine. We got the Young LA shorts. These are like literally my favorite bodybuilding shorts that they make. They're literally just called the bodybuilding shorts. I have like 5 different colors. But yeah, like I said, I am in a little bit of a cut, so I want to show you guys basically what I look like right now. We're not all the way down. We still got a little bit more body fat to lose. Like I said, we have like so many big lifts to go for in the UK, Alpha Land, all these kinds of things. So I'm trying to build like a really, really big deadlift. So I'm going to show you guys my physique real quick. So this is the shape right now. You can see like I have a little bit of a bicep vein. I got some abs going down. Not completely shredded, but we're getting there for sure. I don't want to get too lean because I won't be able to bring up my deadlift strength. So that's really important to me. All right, boys. So as you can see, this is the fit right now. We're going to get some deadlifts going. I'm super hyped for tonight. We're going to be building some real deadlift strength, which is super, super exciting.
I actually really like having a mirror right here because like right out of the bathroom, you can check your fit.
So boys, a kind of a guilty pleasure that I've been doing recently is I've been playing a lot of video games. And it's mostly because I have a lot of free time and I need to stop doing that because I've been playing literally hours of freaking Fortnite. And that's probably not a good thing at all. So drop in the comments that I should drop Fortnite right now because it's beta and I shouldn't be playing it.
Isn't that right?
Yeah.
Fortnite's beta, bro. If you play Fortnite, you're literally cringe.
Yeah.
You're literally cringe. People stop playing Fortnite to go to the gym, not the other way around. But yeah, boys, I'm gonna go downstairs, show you guys my high carb meal before I have to leave. And yeah, I'll see you guys in a second. I need to see the cuts. Are we getting leaner? Because if I'm getting leaner, then my legs should look more cut, therefore making them look a lot bigger than they actually are. Are they big? Like, be honest with me, are they big? And the calves, and the calves, and the calves. I've been working a lot on my calves, bro. Like, I'm actually mad proud of my calves. Like, you've been seeing me put the effort in. I've been hitting calves like twice a week.
Tyson looks big.
But yeah, we're gonna go downstairs. Like I said, I keep procrastinating. I need to stop doing that because I have to literally leave in 5 minutes. And I haven't even made my meal yet.
You're gonna get destroyed by Jacob.
Yeah, I know. Jacob's gonna freaking kill me because he's gotta be somewhere and he's gotta do some NFT stuff. And if I'm not there, he's gonna hurt me.
On time.
I'm literally never on time ever.
Jacob, bro. If you're watching this.
Please Tyson. Don't kill me, bro.
All right, boys, so since I'm late, as always, I gotta find something real quick to eat. It can't be something I have to actually make. It has to be something I have to grab. This is why I bought Rice Krispie Treats. Look at these. These things are literally so freaking good. I bought boxes of them. There's 17 carbs, so if I eat 2 of them, it's only 180 calories. All right, so in a normal day, I would be making these cocoa wheats, which are really, really good. They're similar to, like, cream of wheats, but I don't have time to do that because I have to leave in, like, 5 minutes. So like I said, I've got a Rice Krispie Treat, and then I've got a Frosted Flakes cereal bar. It's about, like, 30 carbs, so we're gonna be eating these. And then we're gonna go. It's about like 30 carbs, so we're gonna be eating these. And then we're gonna go. So instead of eating 2 Rice Krispie Treats, I had like 2 Frosted Flakes cereal bars and a Rice Krispie Treat, which was around 50 carbs. So I was able to actually make the carb count that I need before the gym. So we're good there, but I will see you guys here in a little bit at the gym. All right, boys, so we're at the gym now. I'm gonna be switching up some stuff since today we have deadlifts. We have heavy sets of 3. Since we're going for 1,000, I have to do some stuff that I've never done before to train for it. So we're gonna be using not only a stiff bar, but we're also gonna be using comp plates. And I'm gonna be using all the comp plates that we have in this gym that I bought
lot. I spent like $800 on comp plates and I haven't even used them yet. So this should actually really, really do something. So I'm really excited for that. Since we got to prep for Alpha Land, we got to prep for the UK trip. We got to get really, really strong. So yeah, we're going to get into it right now. So I'm using calibrated plates now and a stiff bar, so I'm gonna probably be a lot weaker, but that's okay because eventually it's gonna come up. Then whenever I wanna use a deadlift bar and use some wider plates, I'll be able to pull something really, really heavy, which is exciting to know. So as long as I just commit to this now, it'll be so much easier for me in the future, and I'll be able to pull something really stupid in the UK and like Alpha Land and all that kind of stuff, so. All right, so I don't feel any differences so far, but as we get heavier, I'm sure I'm gonna feel a little bit of a difference. The whip is definitely just gone. Like, there's no whip. It's like you're just lifting the weight straight off the floor. But the patterns feel good right now. So we're feeling good so far, but we'll see as we get up in weight.
Real quick, boys, if you don't know what hard body is, I highly recommend you check out their equipment. I use these products in all of my videos for both strength purposes and bodybuilding, literally the highest quality lifting gear around. So use the link in my description and code TY for 10% off your entire order. Now let's get back to the video.
Alright, boys, so that was 675 on a stiff bar on all my comp plates that I have here today. It moved really slow off the ground and I felt it right off the ground, but the moment it moved off the ground, it was so easy and it felt good. So it's so weird how that works, but I might drop down, do some actual sets, and just try to work as hard as I possibly can because we gotta get really strong. So, yeah. Winning!
Yeah. Yeah. Murder on the beat, so it's not nice. That's Baka, he's a no long talker. Quick to let the motherfucking text slam. We don't need to hear about the next man. Dudes talk down and they get ran. Left them, get dipped from the whole ends. If Gilla call shots, no questions. G, wait till I'm resting. But we still got love for the West End. If it's a chit chat thing, better talk nice. Murder on the beat, so it's not nice. Skull gets hot, then I'm not nice. You tryna date her and she been, let me walk twice. Now you met her on a diss ting.
I'm in the crowd to check. What's the four of the deal? My team's alright, but he's not ill. Unless you're a woman, only a woman.
We just finished up our third set now. I'm gonna do one more. It's feeling really, really good. It's feeling a lot better than I thought it'd go. But yeah, after this, we're gonna do some really, really heavy accessories. Do some like compound-ish type of hamstring accessories. And I might film a little bit of that, which is exciting. So yeah, we're gonna get to it and end it off.
Just know man like Chubbs, he's a fixer. If I ever gotta fix things.
Just know man like Fifth, he's a sick guard. You get timed, he don't miss things. Just know man like me, I'm a sick song, and I oversee the whole thing. Yeah, I pre the whole thing.
Alright boys, so I've decided that I'm going to use conventional deadlifts for my accessories. I'm going to do 4 sets of stiff-legged deadlifts. Hopefully it goes pretty well. It's going to be more of like a conventional style because I haven't done that in a long time. I'll do like 4 sets of that, really contracted. I'm going to try to go as heavy as I can for you guys. Might get some like Instagram clips or something like that with it. But yeah, let's get it started. Alright boys, so I just did 4 full sets of those conventional slash like stiff-legged deadlift things. That was really, really intense. I only filmed 2 of those. I'm gonna film 1 more really heavy exercise, and then I'm gonna do some small accessories, and then that should be wrapped up, but I'm gonna show you guys my next exercise right now. Alright boys, so that's going to do it for today's video. I hope you guys really did enjoy. I love doing these for you guys. And you guys seem to love them as well, so I'm really, really happy about that. But yeah, I'm about halfway done with my accessories. My accessories get kind of long and boring after the first 2 heavy compounds. So I'm gonna do a couple more isolated exercises for hamstrings. And that's gonna do it, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Please make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, do all those 3 things. It helps the channel grow so much, and I really, really appreciate it. So with that being said, boys, I will see you guys in the next one. Later.